droid arc didn't pass its bloody checkpoint.
Well, file 61P to head office. Unfulfilled delivery of resources.
If it's in the Sargasso Nebula, clients have all been lost anyway, eh?
Yeah, I think so. Let's slug off and get rat-arsed instead.
Sargasso Nebula, 283 light years away.
Whoops-a-daisy, it looks like you've run out of bullets. Ammunition requests can be filed at the Void Arc. Oh dear, return to the Void Arc is currently prohibited. This prohibition will be lifted when you obtain the line printer, or in the event of your death.
It's picked up a freaking finger. Okay.
Is likely located in the admin cubes.
Cube jumping question.
Supply vessel, 3 days. Probability of survival for 3 days, 8%.
Okay. Was not very good. You can't lock them.
HNS regulations require you to avoid being incinerated by gunpoints.
Ouch. Oh.
Trouble locating items? Why not use your local mapping device?
I don't have an issue.
At 50%.
Oops. Wait.
Well done. sure to note this requisition of a line printer in your parole hearing. Return to the Steve is now recommended.
So, back to the kingdom. Shall we survive the tutorial?
FYI, a vessel associated with dangerous occurrences is approaching. Might I suggest a rapid evacuation? Occurrences are now imminent.
Looks like we lost some survivors. Do a sweep and clear the ship.
Oh, what?
Life support systems critical.
Excellent. Return to the void arc is now possible. Note to self, issue more bullets to replacement client.
What the heck, man? Click, click.
Client expired. Discarding unregistered acquisitions. Retrieving loaned weapons.
Steve cleared for return to Void Arc.
Pal back, pal backpack. This is itself paperwork.
P45 filed. Steve cleared for docking.
Hastings, Augusta Nebula, cargo 1 million F drive, the penal client stays adrift, all hands lost. Void Arc.
OH&S violations have resulted in a premature end-of-life situation. Recruiting replacement client. Issuing WCP client care package.
Okay. We got some bullet, we got some merit, we got some food, and we got some fuel, huh? Stevens C, huh? Random cops alerting enemies. What the heck?
Congratulations. You have been selected to assist with an emergency staff turnover. Welcome to your induction seminar. Unauthorized persons have boarded this vessel and rendered it inoperative. Your action item, restart the FTL drive. Okay, I need to see your citizen card to authorize the restart. Oops, as a WCG penal client, your citizen card has been shredded. Don't worry, you'll find parts to construct another one from on nearby vessels. The parts you need are a line printer and an ID card. Once you have the parts, you can assemble them on the Steve's workbench.
Line printer and ID card. Dust box, magnifying glass, ear muscle. Zapper, huh? Okay, we need a lot of parts.
Arrow to the line printer.
We need to go towards that one then. Some. That one we have to touch them. Bushwhackers and vaults. Bus boss detected.
That there's a buzz box on this vessel?
Mm-hmm.
Requisitioning it would not be substantively illegal.
We have coughing. Okay, so let's see. Oxygen. Duplications, that's what we're probably gonna need. So we need to go forward and top left. Need to get to the bus room. Question if we can get in here, get into the security, maybe. Maybe into the helm.
Cause citizens to assume irregular forms. I'm sure no one would blame you for murdering them. Locations can be downloaded at the helm. CG worker is colloquially known as a screw. Given your capabilities, an attempt to murder him would almost certainly fail. oxygen.
At 50%.
Heal. Good. That was pretty unnecessary, I guess. Yet I'm gonna run out of oxygen. Back.
Oxygen levels critical.
Yes.
Oh shit, me had the guardian here. Janitor. I should have used that.
Good job. The Steve needs fuel, though. Perhaps you could look for some. Return to the Steve now, before you're killed or asphyxiated.
Didn't go too bad, I guess. A little bit odd one, but well, Sand West ordered in according with the WCG regulation, all islands turns into the steel locker. Okay, that turns into... We can make a bushwhacker.
No doubt you were wondering, what happens when I die? Don't worry, other clients will make good use of any items you've constructed.
Oh, that's nice. Okay, we're going in the wrong spot now, though. That would be a good spot. Okay. We need a lot of material.
Why is this nebula a desolate void filled with derelict vessels? Unauthorized persons have boarded these vessels and requisitioned parts from them in an unauthorized fashion.
Eat one food. It's not so good. That's a waste of fuel and food. What the heck? Poison peepers inactive. Cool. Check it out. Need to be more stealthy.
Unauthorized persons of the same type that boarded the Void Ark. These vessels are highly correlated with dangerous occurrences.
To the line printer, huh? All restores health. If we can go in directly to the right here, get some health, go into the mart, get some fuel, then go around this way. I don't know if I want to go to the helm first or not. Okay, once it's restored power, oh, maybe that's something we need to do first. Until we Oh. I'm doing this cough, man. We are so dead, holy crap. Okay, that was a heck of a strong one.
P45 filed. Steve cleared for docking.
Holy crap, though. OH&S Vile.
Issuing WCD client care package. Selected to assist with an emergency staff turnover.
You want that?
Feel free to use these items. Construct a little scrubbing with bleach should remove the blood.
That screw has so much. Jesus, hell, if it's nuts, though. It means we have to find food and stuff if we go there. I see them, but lots of rifts. You're talking about camp. Don't I have two jumps and two? That is two? Okay, we have to pick one of these. Fuel to go on this way. I kind of want to avoid screw them. Let's see what this is then. No idea what tourist is. Can I go there? I have to have a license for it? I just want to see what this is. a big one. Long hallway. Is saying something? There are not a few. Yeah, nice and stealthy, Jim.
WCG imposes severe penalties for self-asphyxiation. You can requisition supplementary oxygen in ATMO modules.
Damn, rough. shit, I'm dead. God damn, a turret there. It's like, how the heck am I gonna survive when everything does so much damage, man? Jesus.
Issuing WCP client care package. The parts you need are a. There is no need. There's.
I just wonder if I should drag it down one difficulty, because it seems like there's so many difficult enemies on this difficulty now. We need to get all the way down there to be able to get what we need.
The key to happiness is virtue. The key to virtue is obedience.
Always had to blow this up behind.
Would Withholding information makes every citizen poorer.
Get out.
Oxygen levels critical.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna make it over there. We had to get the heck out. Food now. Maybe we can go and get that one. Some more food. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get the fuel on this one. Get the hull and maybe go to the helm and go into that hole maybe. Maybe get to fix.
Jerry. Radiation burns. Sanitation
oxygen.
Are all
at 50%.
That is way back then. Go for oxygen and see if we can get to it.
Oxygen levels critical.
Thing is, I haven't found any food. Fuel we have. So that's not really a concern. Good.
Where are the others? Just eat in all the business.
If we can go over here.
Oxygen at 50%.
Hey, Nobel
we should be looking to get out of here. What is it, 25? Sure. Thing is, I didn't find any food though. It is a bad thing. So we're gonna drop health going. Yeah, well, we got some stuff.
That you're hanging around here looking at that glow bulb when you could be at the workbench building a part locator. Impressive. Now activate locate mode to find the parts needed for an item you desire. Your KPIs are really trending up.
Build something later, could build something later. Unfortunately, right now, the problem we have is our food. Randomizes a trait? Okay. Fuel cells. We need a nozzle. We could go there, but question, will it have food? Go here, there. Staple. Tourism is not bad. Just blow up, I know this. Health, no matter what I do here.
Although flattering to your figure, a starvation diet can be damaging to your health.
Yes, I know.
Food from Luxcor vessels.
Okay. Oh, damn it. We've gone there. That's 1, 2, 3, that's 150. Okay, let's see. Oh, we have food here. Oh, good, good, good. Maybe. Nope. There we have it. We need to go through in the hallway. We need food. Lots of smoke. Fuel catch somewhere. Fuel is not my concern right now. We need to get to the break room though. See how this does. What the heck? What does smoke do though? Make me cough or? Shit. Hopefully they can't see me in the smoke. Of course, it's all the way in the back room what we need. The part. The oxygen is on that side. Long way, man. Patient there. We should go this way. Round. Oh shit, this cure room. I forgot about that. Where the heck is the... where where the heck is the... Oh, there it is. Okay. You can see it. Okay. So I knew it was gonna be there. You.
The next P, 89, will be issued on a red form, and not a blue form as previously noted in subsection of C, N, T, Gamma Gamma Gamma.
There's somebody up there. Okay, we need to go back this way then. We need to get into the break room. There's like no food here? Should be in a bad state. You have like no food. Not funny any food either. Was not really needed, I guess. Damn it, it's like... We're done at this place. A little bit annoyed, and still no food.
T, handy thing. All men 51 can only be stamped by a scene.
Hey, everybody. Can we brute force our way through, or? I'm not gonna survive long enough. Damn it. She has used one of those bombs on that one.
WCG rewards proactive work. I'm making a note for your parole hearing.
You're gonna die here soon, unfortunately. Med blower.
deep lacerations PAL detects are, no doubt, uncomfortable.
Yeah.
Did you know that emergency medical care is available in Zonox vessels?
Die. Unfortunately, no matter what I do here. Ugh, damn it.
Do a scan through the sector. There might still be some junk we can pick up.
Aye, Captain.
Unfortunate. God damn it. There were so many of them at the end there. Oh well. Here's some progression on it.
Recruiting replacement client. Issuing WCP client care package.
Okay, so we got some new stuff.
The parts you need are a line printer and an ID card.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Other clients have left a please address complaints about sanitation in the Steve to HR.
Need to hear all that. Oh, so you can upgrade this one even. Holy crap. Screws, man. Oh. What kind of did you have? Oh, crap. Okay. That's nice, though. More appetite. These screws, man, they are nasty. Well, let's try it. It has crafting item. That's why I want to go in here, though. What the heck? Like the fuel is all the way in the back. That's a long way to go. But I can try and get into the helm. See if we can find the ecstasy steam. It all the way down there. It is no, yeah. I'm probably just gonna have to, don't have much time either.
Where do I for the colonic meal I have.
Here we came. Come this way.
Attention janitorial staff. Please report to the cabin marshal. Bring the large bucket.
Could make a dash for it. Out of here. A lot of loot, but oxygen for it, unfortunately. Cowsap doubles damage and stun duration.
Recycling helps WCG meet its obligations as a good corporate citizen. It might also get you the materials you want to build the things you actually need.
Holy crap, that means a lot of stuff, though. Okay. This one should have food. Uh, vending machine to buy and sell. Yeah, we need to hopefully find some food on here then. Goodbye, get the T, get triple damage, I mean, though I take so much damage. That part. When I avoid security, what the heck? There's also no food though. Okay. To see if I can do they work against
failure to provide maximum cooperation to WCG guards is punishable by genital removal in accordance with subsection 484F.
Shit, this place didn't have any food either. What the? What the heck? How did that not hit? That was a shit run. I'm gonna die now. Like, there's none of them has the frickin' food. Okay, it doesn't matter, we're gonna die no matter what. Frustrating.
Recruiting rip. Issuing WCG client care package. The part you need. If your pal.
Yeah, yeah. At least you keep the materials, so that's not. But it's annoying how they. No citizen, but lots of rifts. Shed loads, okay. Nope. I want to see what this is. There's a lot of rifts. Whatever that is. Get all the way to the end. Oh shit. Stupid puddles, man. It's food, but it's nothing for us to loot. Thank you. get oxygen. Before he said it was like in wouldn't be anybody around. There's like tons of Oh my god, and I have Oh my god, what the? What the heck was this all about then? Oh my god, and I had such a good... Where the heck did these all come from? He said it wasn't gonna be anybody on this damn ship.
Recruiting replacement client.
So was it just because I turned on the power they all came around, huh?
The parts you need are a line printer and an... Oh dear,
That was some bullshit, okay. So if you turn on the power, they all come alive. That was some... Bam. BS, man. Okay. Slowly learning. Want that. Ignore that one, I think. Fuel will be there. The heck the restraint one thing can be, that's another one. You would need to get to the helm. Only 5 for that one? Gun turret, huh? Oh, is it because I stepped in one of those it spawns enemies? Bullets.
Okay.
Okay, the thing we need is here.
Failure to provide maximum cooperation to WCG guards is punishable by electrocution in accordance with subsection 484F.
The oxygen. Now we need to get fuel. What would be the best way to get there? Down here and this way maybe? Around? Heck hit me there.
In accordance with subsection 484F.
Oxygen at 50%.
Yes, need to get the heck out of him. Oh my god, it was another one. God damn it! Oh, it was going so well until that freaking room, man. Then it all went all tits up, so to say. God damn it.
Issuing WCG client care package.
Half the time takes the wrong weapon. Okay.
The parts you need are... I specially selected you for rehydration based on your unique talents.
And why did there have to be so many enemies there all of a sudden? Hmm. Build kitty bot, what the heck is that? But that one is nasty. But it's okay, they just blow up, but it's a screw that's hard. No. This is a bad round. That one has a pot, but I don't want to go down there. Want that one. Question if I'm gonna try it or ignore it. You like challenges. If we die, we die. Not that bad. Okay, well, we can easily get some fuel. Getting past security is gonna be a pain in the ass, maybe. Oh my god, oxygen so far off. Getting to the helm just to find the other. Oh, let's see how it goes. What did you freaking gun? Going that way then. Shit, he came in. Oh my god, I didn't pay attention. Ah shit, and I stepped in oil. I'm gonna be sliding around now. Oh shit. What's up? Do they do so much damage in so far off? Party's in that big room where we were. Bad way to go. Chasing us. Oh, Shit, I need to get in here now.
Life support systems critical.
How is it do? The range that the explosion has is just insane. Freaking merit. Are you freaking kidding me? So I can't get that one. Pop them all. Enabling that stupid security. What we can do is check for some fuel, maybe. Getting the heck out of there, he has to survive. Damn it. Sure, why not? Fucking kitty butt. Rift's target out of the world to be returned on demand. Okay. Need so much slag to build some of these things, man. Jesus. Okay, we survived. Eat some food. What is this? Stuff. Okay, either he's gonna take the wrong thing or he's gonna take the right thing. But since he 50% takes the wrong thing, you never know what we're gonna get them. I'd like to get to the helm. Might be some food that we can get. Oh, I took the kitty at least. Okay. Instantly an enemy? Okay.
Just come.
The former Betamax 89 has been replaced with the Betamax 52. Due to total lack of interest, please hand me all copies of Betamax 89.
Thank you.
Want the food?
Life support systems critical.
Horrible part, I haven't found any like food or anything.
I'm required to fill out the 6-page G6 document and hand it in by hand.
Pick it up. No. Like the first where we had to escape from. Oh my. No. Oh, come on.